Let's see how the cancellation and refund scenario works for a group class, one-to-one class, and also how the tutors and the students can cancel the free trial classes also. For the free trial class, since it's a free class, it's a free session, so since there is no payment involved, there is no refund for the same. And let's see an example of how the tutor or the student can cancel a one-to-one class. Suppose it's a one-to-one class which is already booked a paid slot. Suppose it's been booked by the student. I see that 8 to 9 is a paid slot booked by the student already. So the student has purchased for the same. So under my transactions for the student, it says the status is completed. And under my lessons for the student, there is an option where the student can cancel the appointment 24 hours in advance. The same way, for the tutors under his appointments page, there will be an option to cancel the class before 24 hours. So you can cancel the appointment 24 hours in advance. Let's say, for example, the tutor is going to cancel the class due to some emergency. We can click on can't join the course and the status is cancelled successfully. So for the student, this will get reflected that the status of the class has been turned to cancel. Also, the student will be notified on email that this particular lesson with this particular tutor Jonas has been cancelled. Suppose if the student is cancelling the class, to the respective tutor, it will be notified that the student has cancelled the class. So now in this scenario, the tutor has cancelled the class. So the student will get notified, it's the reason. And automatically a refund request would be sent to the admin from the student's account. It's an automatic refund request because the tutor has cancelled the class. And the reason for this is this. So this $24 refund will be refunded once the admin approves and the student will be credited for the same. So this is how the cancellation and refund works. The same is for the group class also. So as I told earlier, for the free trial class, there is no refund involved as the class is for free. Thank you.